brothers and sisters. I wish you a happy Children's Day. I am M.K. Girish of grade 6-3B. On this auspicious day, I am going to present a speech on cleanliness. There's a saying in India that Goddess Lakshmi resides where cleanliness persists. Thus, cleanliness and hygiene are a priority and important in Indian culture. Also, when we see a place or home which is clean, it gives us visual treat and pleasure. Cleanliness is also important to maintain good health and quality lifestyle. Cleanliness can be attributed to be a habit of successful people. Next to hard work, cleanliness tells a lot about a person's character. As lack of cleanliness and hygiene gives rise to many germs, if this leads to many deadly diseases, which ultimately affects the health of the overall nation. Thus, we have to adapt cleanliness in our daily life.